Well, as the sun is setting on New Orleans, the season has ended for the New Orleans Saints. It continues for the now NFC champion Los Angeles Rams, 23-20. They take this exciting game in overtime. Terry's back with us at the desk. Howie, I want to start with you, though. You take a look at this, and this really was a total team effort for the Rams.
Well, you know, Sean McVay appropriately talked about offense, defense, and special teams, and I think it's appropriate because when they started the season, they brought in all the key free agents on defense. That took a while to develop. They got it on track last week, and it carried over to today. Offense, Jared Goff, who played outstanding after struggling early in the game, and special teams. Johnny Hecker, he's an all-pro punter, and Greg the Leg Zuerlein with two big kicks down the stretch. This is a remarkable team effort to win this game in advance of the Super Bowl.
Yeah, I tell you, I hated playing here. This is one of the I hated playing in this building. It is a tough place. And you saw the Rams came out and kind of shell-shocked, especially young Goff. We were wondering, is he built for this? Can he handle it? But as he settled in, as CJ Anderson started running the ball a little bit better, Todd Gurley, they put him in when they needed them. The big plays, when they needed the big plays down the field to pick up the first downs. And defensively, they stepped up in crunch time. I mean, it was really an impressive win just for the fact of if you were here to feel the energy that they have to overcome outside of what they had to go up against on that field, a very talented Saints team, it makes this victory even more remarkable to
me. Yeah, it makes it remarkable because Todd Gurley couldn't get going early, and then you were leaning on C.J. Anderson. It isn't like they were out there running the football, and then Jared Goff stepped up, and I thought he played really well, especially at the end of the game when he almost got sacked by Cameron Jordan. Making that play with somebody draped all over you, that's outstanding, and to me, that gives them confidence going into that Super Bowl game. We don't just have to run the ball. We were saying it coming into the game. They have to run the ball. They have to run the ball. They showed that got shut down. They went to the pass, looked great. Total team effort for this Rams.
Boy, you congratulate the Los Angeles Rams here, but you got to feel also for Sean Payton and the Saints. Second year in a row, they have a heartbreaking loss on the final play of a playoff game. For the first time in 39 years, the Los Angeles Rams are in the Super Bowl. One word, who do they want to play?
Oh, I think the Rams would love to play probably
one
New
word.
England.
One word.
New England.
New England.
Kansas City.
Kansas City Chiefs.
Kansas City, they don't want to see Belichick.
We will find out who they play. The AFC Championship game is going on right now. The next time we see you will be September for the start of our 26th season of the NFL on Fox. Can't wait.